anyway, it brings us back to our conversation. Because, well, men say that the reason they're sleeping with these other people on the side is because mubateka ku timetable, you give them, it's not enough for them. He says, men think about sex every 7 minutes. Every after 7 minutes, he's thinking, I need to get some. Every after 7 minutes, he's thinking, I should get some. So he's not matching your appetite. And please remember that there are some girls who are wired like men. They're out there. They have no jobs. They look good. And they will have it every after 7 minutes. Every after seven. And I mean it literally. Every after 7 minutes. Now, the problem is, if you meet one of those ones and then things don't go blunchi, no guakwa no wa twice a week. Everyone in the house, your men will sleep with a maid, they will sleep with the cockroaches, I can guarantee you. They will sleep with the dog, the cat, weke is our kan neighbor, he will sleep with it. Why? Because he's used to getting as much as he can, but you're rationing it. Yeah, I gave you yesterday, leave me alone. In fact, and the days you give it to him, you say, when you finish, cover me.
Now that makes it even worse.
Exactly. The only time he's getting it, it's not what he's deserving. So he's thinking, the men tell me, they say, Mary, I know you talk about these things on your show. Please tell these young girls that if we wanted to have sex once or twice a week, we'd be sleeping with sugar mummies because Boba Liba retired. Yes. So what do you think that it's there's somewhere in your DNA where you can match your man's appetite? You, especially you as a beast.
Maybe I should change. I'm going to change.
You're going to change. Gradually, from twice a week to...
Four times.
But you guys are fun. Four times... Do you know how little sex four times a week is? In a man's perspective...
I think, Mary, I think you see what I was talking about.
Exactly.
They're deciding for the man.
Maybe the men are right to cheat. Because we have sampled it here, and people are saying, you're giving...
But men, mm-hmm. whether you have sex with him every day, if
you have sex with him
cheat,
every day,
you know what I'm saying?
Hey, okay.
If you decided to have sex with him every day, as he's saying, you have to let them choose. He will still cheat if he wants to.
Shiba that even is, sang it for you. Avawa kuse, muleka veonga kuse. There is no way he would want something else if he's satisfied every day.
You know the thing with satisfying somebody atakuta. It's a hard job satisfying somebody. Kocha wali abasajja nga yetakuta.
Ah sibutakuta. Nayo mwala nze nkukwanje, chenkwanide mu chenda gala sigale nga ndaba. Nkukwanye nkulaba ngo oli bulungi.
Webale.
Normala no toke wakano foka.
Kocha webale.
And that's true. Women do that stuff a lot. Women do that stuff a lot. When we first meet, my friends, you even wake me up at 2. Nonkona kononga madzadze. You don't wanna? Because I wanted to give you. I wanted to break it down for you at 2 a.m. in the night. And then when you get comfortable in the relationship, you're thinking, if he ever makes a mistake and he wakes you up at 3 or 4, omugamaneye gotokuta. Didn't I give you before we went to sleep?
Even that aside, even the way they dress up, the way they make up, everything changes. But she feels like, okay, now I have a guy. I've made it in life. Him. Like, he's mine.
I want him. Now,
because that's what I want.
Like,
we have examples. We were talking about Zari.
You know, a kid, umuntu ngagwe, nava mulotu wanganda, remain like that. It can't be sweetheart.
Nadala ngo mutwe gwenka nogu gwe koja. Because it is true to follow me, minene nyoba na.
We were talking about Zari earlier on the show. Mm. Have you seen Zari, like a month after she has given birth, she's already back to the Zari with before she was
first of all, let's break Zari down. Zari is a businesswoman, literally. Zari alia kunda bikaye. Abakaza mamu tulia kubongo wafe. Do you see where I'm going? Zari is going to pay millions of shillings for that thing they do about bypass. I don't know, gas, you know, you girls do these things to reduce the size of her stomach because she needs also the pressure. She's put herself out there. She's branded herself as a beautiful woman with a very nice body. So she's going to do everything it takes. People will tell you that is not Zari's original skin color. They will tell you, katugwe, oyagana nawe mchala wagende bamukube mpiso or whatever Zari did to get that light skinned.
Is it, I'm going to use...
Do you want your woman to have operations every time she has a baby because they need to reduce the size of her stomach? Aria katono. To keep the body.
She doesn't have to...
No, you don't know what Zari does. That's why I'm telling you, you don't know what Zari... You don't know how much money or how much she goes through.
We have what...
Let's talk about authentic women. Let's talk about authentic women. Let's talk about... what's her name? Mbabazi Lucky, the radio presenter. Have you seen her body after four children? Do you know who she is? Lucky, the presenter?
She works on with Gaetano.
Exactly, in the morning. Have you seen... now, that's a... Let's talk about her. Olaba ngate muri birungo. Biriebya zari biveko. Only businesswoman.
There's this thing called gym. Like G-Y-M. Go to the gym. It's as simple as that.
I know people go to the gym every day. What you men need to understand is that... Things are going to change. Even age, by the way. Sometimes a woman will not have kids because she needs to keep her body intact. But age is a bitch. Age will catch up with you. Age will let your body start to power like this. Why do you think Zari doesn't undress? Have you seen her? Have you ever seen her in a bikini or something? Don't mess with age. Don't mess with age. Sometimes you think muteye fako obabichi oloza wamukwanira ku miyaka 2 mwena wagenda kubera ku miyaka 3 mweta no.
Obviously, I don't expect her to stay the same.
But
there's this thing called growing.
But
let me give you an example. Me and my girlfriend go to the gym at least twice a week.
Okay. Koja just said that there are certain things that should not change. Like what?
Obuyonjo. Osanga omukyala nga muyonjo abaana basatu n'aleeta obukyafu nga buli mu state council 7
ne municipal
n'otandika okulowooza kati oli kukiwojja leero bano ba mizigo mifundiye waffe gye tusula ebikopo bye bikwaniriza kati nze
oyingira bwoti obibuuka n'obuuka essowaani z'empuuta zemwaliramu ennaku essatu
ne nga wamukwana atulanga miss uganda olumumulaba nga obwala buli eno nze kiri
naye obugalo bwe bwo nga tobuta otio
so the mama wange yangamba nga mbuto boba wakufanyanja boba wakufa mazi ofe nyanja soto fa mwala.
Hey, if you, in other words, if you're going to heaven, travel. If you're going to hell, travel first class.
Yes. So lwacha togendere magomba ogenda magomba atofe boda.
Oba ogenzo kuba noba yakakadde kamu.
Ate nakakadde mbabba simu zino za bupesa ne screen mfu. Oyo taba mubbi. Omubbi olina okwetikka ekintu ekinene.
So anyway, ndoza muulide. You're rationing sex in your homes. You're giving these guys timetables. And they're wired to have sex every after 7 minutes. Let you saboka. Can you have sex every... Really? I'm even tripping because I don't think it's possible. 7 minutes will dachika msambungo muntu echintu asumulura.
If you're starving him, trust me, he will want it every after 7 minutes.
But then they say, like men also say, if there is new cut. Huh? How long have you been with your boyfriend?
3 years.
3 years, memuli mbufumbo. No wonder. No wonder it is twice a week. But honestly, I'm thinking about it in a man's perspective. Sorry to dwell on this. Twice a week. Think about it. So if he had it on Monday, he's going to have it again on Sunday. Do you see what you're doing?
That's our timetable. He also allowed that.
He allowed it.
Yes.
But I can assure you he's having it on the side.
No. Trust me.
Mary, it all takes us back to what you give him in those 2 times.
Uh-huh.
That is what determines.
Let's break that down. Mm-hmm. So if I'm going to give it to you just twice a week, what should it be like, okute? For you to actually say, you know what? I don't care. She gives it to me twice a week, but boy, when she does it. Huh?
You're right there. Trust me. You're right.
Uh-huh. How should it be? For him to go the whole week.
Like you do your best. You bring out your A game.
What is A game? Break it down.
Like if there are styles, do the styles you want. Like you know your guy. Mm-hmm. Me, I know my guy very well.
He likes it doggy.
I do everything.
You do everything?
He wants. In those 2 days. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do everything he wants. And he's like, Nzikuse.
Yes. Abasaja teba kuta.
Awanga kuta. Maina kuta.
Maybe we need to have an off-air conversation because
Mary, Olava, it's like this. Muwe surprise. Like, achimani Monday, ne Saturday night, that's when I'm getting it.
Mm-hmm.
But don't always do the same thing every night.
But what if that's all I can do?
Like,
are you sending a message? Are you sending a message?
Online tutorials.
Ah,
online tutorials? Online
tutorials. You can just go there and...
You start in the bathroom next time. You change. He gets makes sex too much work. So are you shiringanga bonete kirechibuzo echedda chike 10 no chete gekero kumalomwa kamulamba. No, there are 2 days only. Nayensinga gwa mwa 4 times a week. By the way, let me tell you.
Let me break it down for you guys. Inzo nesimba konga nawe. Me, nze ni mkakazi katono, but I can go every day, 3 days every day. I mean, 3 times a day. 3 times a day. Nkuteka kudozi. And then me, when I'm starting to date you, I tell you nze nkuteka kudozi. Kumacha, lunchtime, mutuntu, nechiro. So you get it in the morning when you wake up. If you manage to come home for lunch, you get your lunch and you get your lunch.
Actually, one of those times, we knocked him to a coffee.
Coffees? Auntie Munangi, kati wa office wabanga akola muluju debt kose
tutia. Mutu wa coffee, no gama secretary gala wa.
Namu kwa nogu wangi. Yangambo msaji atali sovula mchawa. Kozi ya sinika na gai, nga gai mwenzi nyo. Namu gambo, itoja musovula. Naba gama nzini nida gala. Bari ya mbadi kote wa mainchi abadako lachi. Aya gala, yes. Naba gama nti yorubo kutuka, nga jamu. All the time I wear kumeza, I'm going to daddy church.
Yes. Kale, alabe wanareke mele li kumeza. Agenda liye mu restaurant. In other words, muzibanyiye. Wow. You guys, you don't know. You share with us on our social media pages. Oh my God. Okuchimujinyia. Obokujirashoninga. Enchi. The food. We'll be back.